unboxing of a new Note 10. It just got nice box, sleek. In the back here, there's gonna be probably a manual. Oh no, that's the clip, the pin to remove the slot for the SIM card. Some reference guide. Important fact. Transfer, what's important? Terms and conditions. Screen protector, you have to remove it. That's really cool. That's my phone. I already removed the plastic in the back. Nice, smooth, like the predecessor. Plastics everywhere. You see, there's no more jack for the speakers. The pen looks the same, but it has much more functions. No buttons on this side. Slot is here. We can actually check it out immediately. So, volume up and down. So there is no more Bixby button. That's good. Never use it. And that's where you turn it on. And that's gonna be probably intuitive. I'm gonna give a good charge tonight.
Let's look at the terms and conditions. Once you read and agree to these, we can really get going.
If you start to read all these documents, you become old. Oh, that's short. Sending data, information linking. Oh, that's very short. Nice.
You can restore the settings and contents from your old device. It will not be difficult.
That's what I'm gonna do right now. The pro is that I'm using it to do this video. So I'm gonna hold on that. Now let's see what else we have inside. Is a charger with a USB-C. So you need a special cable that's probably provided, but then you have to change it. Oh, there is an adapter here. See, like that. Nice. Then this little box, they make those boxes, they're like super intricate. They look like the, what is this? So small. Oh, this is probably when you have to do the jobs of your life. On the cell phone. Very small stuff. I cannot even hold it with my fingers. Oh, then here is the cable. I will never be able to put back all these boxes once I remove it. Too hard. Well, it's nothing special. Well, We'll try. It looks like a very solid one. See, these are a pair of AKG speakers with a wire and hopefully a USB-C. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Pretty, they look pretty good. Nothing special, but I'm gonna check it out today. Pretty sleeky. USB-C. A set of what is this? This is to clean something or to remove something. Anyway, that's what is in the box. I don't think there is anything left. Yes, actually. So let's put this back and let's get started with our transfer job. See ya. Unboxing of a new Note 10. It just got nice box, sleek. In the back here, there's gonna be probably a manual. Oh no, that's the clip, the pin to remove the slot for the SIM card. Some reference guide. Important fact. Transfer, what's important? Terms and conditions. Screen protector, you have to remove it. That's really cool. That's my phone. I already removed the plastic in the back. Pretty nice, smooth. Like predecessor. Plastics everywhere. You see, there is no more jack for the speakers. The pen looks the same, but it has much more functions. No buttons on this side. The slot is here. We can actually check it out immediately. So volume up and down. So there is no more Bixby button. That's good. Never use it. And that's where you turn it on. And that's gonna be probably intuitive. I'm gonna give a good charge tonight.
Let's look at the terms and conditions. Once you read and agree to these, we can really get going.
If you start to read all these documents, you become old. Oh, that's short. Sending data, information linking. Oh, that's very short. Nice.
You can restore the settings and contents from your old device. It will not be difficult.
That's what I'm gonna do right now. The pro is that I'm using it to do this video. So I'm gonna hold on that. Now let's see what else we have inside. Is a charger with a USB-C I, so you need a special cable that's probably provided, but then you have to change it. Oh, there is an adapter here. See, like that. Nice. Then this little box, they make those boxes, they're like super intricate. They look like the, what is this? So small. Oh, this is probably when you have to do the jobs of your life. On the cell phone. Very small stuff. I cannot even hold it with my fingers. Oh, then here is the cable. I will never be able to put back all these boxes once I remove it. Too hard. Well, it's nothing special. Well, we'll try. It looks like a very solid one. See, these are a pair of AKG speakers with the wire and hopefully a USB-C. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Pretty, they look pretty good. Nothing special, but I'm gonna check it out today. Pretty sleeky. USB-C. A set of what is this? This is to clean something or to remove something. Anyway, that's what is in the box. I don't think there is anything left. Yes, actually. So let's put this back and let's get started with our transfer job. See ya. I did it with the cable, even if it takes the same time, but because I believe it's gonna use less battery, hopefully, because 71, 44, because at this point I'm not gonna be able to charge it. Let's see what happens.